What's good, y'all? It's your boy Ross back at it again with the live gameplay commentary, man. I'm gonna do the commentary while recording the footage, man. I'm probably gonna suck, not gonna lie to you. This will be my first game of the day, and I don't think it's gonna go as well. Not with how thick skill-based matchmaking is in this game. I think I'm gonna have a very tough time. I was really contemplating on getting a PS4 just to create another account. Well, I actually have an account on PlayStation just to activate that account just to reverse boost, bro. That's how. Oh no, I'm backing out of this. I am not playing hardpoint. Oh no, not on this map. Nope. I'm not doing it, and it sucks. You have to sit here and wait. There's no option to just immediately back out. I gotta wait for them to load me. Nope. I'm not playing this. I'm not. Oh, if this is a sign to come, oh my gosh, I'm not playing this. I'm not doing this, bro. I can't even just automatically back out, bro. You have to choose your class to back out. Who thought this was a good idea?
Seize the objectives.
Why you can't just back out before you have to choose your class? This should give you the option to back out of a lobby you don't want to be in. This is not a good sign, y'all. But like I was saying, I planned on getting a PlayStation 4 just to activate my other account, just to reverse boost. Not even lying. Well, not reverse boost, but basically have that account just be a bot account and then join in on that to get some, just get some decent fun gameplays, man. Because I'm be honest with you, bro, I haven't really been playing this game as much because it's not as fun for me, man. It's not. I get annoyed pretty quickly, and I've been, all right, I don't want to play no more. So I was that close to getting a separate monitor, separate console, just so I can reverse, you know, use a bot account and pretty much go from there. That's exactly what I was going to do, because it seemed like that's the easiest way to get into easy lobbies is just to join in on a bot account. So we got a target of lobby, a few 100s in here. Okay, so this should be interesting. I didn't see. Did anyone vote? Who voted for Miami?
Easy lobbies is just to join in on a.
I thought no one voted for Miami. I'm not cutting this out, bro. I'm keeping all this bullshit. Oh my god. Damn it, dog. Oh my god, bro. I just want to play a game of Call of Duty, not Miami, bro. What the f, bro? Oh my god. I literally want to get off the game now. I have spent 3 minutes. No, I don't want to watch them. Oh, I don't want to play this map. This map is ass. I'm not playing this map, bro. Oh my god. Oh, quit.
Hardpoint.
Jesus, bro. I have spent 3 minutes trying to get into a game. It has put me back in the same goddamn map. I don't want to play this map, bro. Jesus. I'm getting irritated, y'all. And I haven't even gotten killed.
Oh my god.
I promise you, if I get put back into the same goddamn map, bro, this will be the shortest Call of Duty commentary video you guys see on YouTube. Because I will quit. Alright, I can do cartel. I can do this. You can do this. We got a decent amount of PC players on here.
Anybody trying to party up after the game?
I'm not trying. Maybe. I'm not trying to party up.
Anybody running solo? Twos, threes, fours. Gotta join the party.
Everybody pick Garrison.
You guys win. We should party up.
Oh, he is really trying to get a party, bro.
You guys really want to win? You guys would play with me. Okay? So anybody that doesn't.
This guy really wants to play, man. Holy shit. Alright, man. Jesus, bro. 5 minutes of recording, and I have yet to get into a game Well, I've gotten to a game, but not the map that I wanted to play. I didn't even really want to play this map, but I at least want to get some type of footage. I'm not a big fan of this map either. Let's see what happens. I can't promise you epic gameplay. I can't. But what I can promise you is I'm going to get smacked. So, hope you guys enjoy my rage and my my frustration, bro. So, you guys don't have to go through it. You know what I'm saying? And if anybody has like a bot account, I would love to join session with you guys and just have fun on this game, actually, for once. So, if you got a bot account, just, you know, send me an invite, bro. I'm being so serious right now. I don't. Let's do this. First game of the day, ladies and gentlemen. Double XP, double weapon XP. Am I going to play the OBJ? Probably not, because I just don't care. Yep, someone always usually comes over there. Yep, my aim is ass. I knew he was there, and I still lost that gunfight, because I suck. I suck bad. I don't know where I got shot. We've lost Oh my Jesus! What the? Why did I spawn right there? What the hell? Bro, my guy. Oh, I got the. Oh, Jesus. I didn't even get the kill. My man's is jump shotting like a professional, bro. Oh my goodness. Sorry, there's someone over here. Target eliminated. Hardpoint contested. All right, don't know how I got that kill, but I'll take it. Bro, this dude loves him some jump shotting, man. I mean, I be jump shotting too, but my man is, he is proficient with it, bro. Oh, okay. We're over here. Hardpoint is secure. I almost messed that up because I didn't realize I was the enemy. So at the last minute. Come on. Got melted. Got fucking melted, bro. Alright, got him. I was about to say, if I would have lost that gunfight, would have been pretty upset. They spawn behind us, it looks like. Enemy spy plane inbound. Yeah, they spawn behind us. Oh, jeez. Didn't even know where I got was getting shot from. Oh, man, dog. Oh, I almost messed that up. Oh, what the? Just, oh, my God, this game. So great. So great. Yeah. Oh, wow. How did I get that kill? Didn't even see him there. Don't know how I got that kill, bro. But I suck. There we go. I knew he was over there. Jesus, bro. I'm at the bottom of the leaderboard. I am Trash McGee, bro. Bottom of the leaderboard. Granted, I'm not really playing a lot of the OBJ because I just don't care, really, honestly. Because even playing an OBJ doesn't really get you your score streaks quicker. You would think it would, but it doesn't. Oh my God, I literally am trash, yo. Oh my God, bro, this is just so bad. I'm sorry that you guys are watching this shitty gameplay. I'm not used to being this bad at Call of Duty, bro. Man, I'm just not, bro. I'm not. Look at that. I can't get anything going. I don't even know what momentum is. What is momentum? All right, I got one. Frank. him. Got melted. Oh, Jesus Christ, teammate. Scared the living shit out of me. Oh, I didn't even know where I was getting shot from. Yeah, this dude is, he's a pro. He's an MLG pro right there.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Jeez.
Hardpoint locked down. We've lost the hardpoint.
Yeah, that guy is jump-shotting MLG pro. Telling you he is.
Smoke checked.
Uh-oh. Oh, no. What? Are you serious, dog? I'm laughing to keep my rage down, just FYI. Y'all hear me just laughing? You know, I shouldn't be laughing. This is one of the situations. I didn't even see him on my screen. And I have my field of view at like 100. I know I do. Let me check that. Hold on. Uh-oh. Yep, wait. All right, let me check my field of view. I'm serious.
That's a kill. Hard point identified. Hostiles have the hard point.
Yeah, my field of view is at 100. I don't have it all the way up. It's at 100, you know what I'm saying, a decent setting. But, oh. And then we spawn in getting shot at. Because that makes sense. That makes sense. I'm just going to spawn you. What? How does... Oh, my Jesus, bro. I just can't deal with this anymore, man. Wow, my biggest streak. 2 kills in a row. Oh, damn it. And that's their chopper, too. Oh, my jeez. I don't know why I risked it. For the biscuit. I don't know. That was just stupid of me. Yay, there we go. It's destroyed. I destroyed it. I don't know why I ain't just dropping on there at first.
Incoming frag grenade.
Yep, I'm trash. That's just what it is. Let's call it what it is. Yeah. See if I can make some plays over here. Oh my Jesus! The whole team is there. Come on, let's make some plays. Maybe we can win this game. Throw it.
This isn't working. We are behind. Hard point lost.
Oh no. No. Don't even challenge that. You know I'm gonna hold it down. Or provide some defense. Oh what? Oh wow, he hit us with the flank or he spawned there. One of the two. Nice. I don't sit there. Try to move around a little bit. Sorry, y'all. It's just not this. Oh my Jesus! It's not as entertaining as I thought it would be, but you know, it is what it is. I'm trying to make some shit straight.
Hardpoint located. Hardpoint is secure.
Come on. All right, well.
Hostile spy plane established overhead.
Holy shit.
Splash. Enemy spy plane.
I'm having a decent game.
Trophy neutralized.
By decent, I mean subpar at best. Oh my god, I got destroyed. But I think we may win it though, so hey, I'll take an easy dub. Well, it's not an easy dub, but I'll take a dub. I'll take a dub, bro. Come on.
I need you right there.
Wow, well, we got the dub, man. Got the dub. I went 39-27. Woo. That was mega average gameplay, man. Yeah, this is an average game for me. This is my first game on today. This is what I usually deal with. I'm actually surprised I got 39 damn kills. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed my mediocre gameplay. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe for some more Call of Duty content. I appreciate all the love and support. Road to 40K. And I appreciate y'all kicking with me. See y'all next time, man. Peace.